Okay, I don't know if the mic will be good or better than last time. I'm hoping so, but I guess we'll find out. But welcome back. So I was doing some off-camera stuff because, digging a hole down to 9. Well, it says 11, but there, 9. You're not exactly the most interesting thing, you know? And I've done a lot more off camera, but I'll show you that in a second. But I was, God, I want to find these monsters so I can kill them all so they can shut up because they're really annoying right now. Anyway, I was, just mining to prepare for the next episode, and boom, diamonds. All right, so yeah, we're recording now. So welcome to episode number 5, and well, I found diamonds, and well, this means one thing. This means I can finally get obsidian. And getting obsidian means, well, not just content, but that means, well, nether time. It's time to go to the nether, people. I think it's about time. And diamonds. Oh, there's a big vein, too. Oh, there's a big vein of diamonds. I do enjoy. I enjoy this. How many diamonds was that? 8 diamonds? 8? Ooh. But, I know it's gonna be kind of boring, but I'm just gonna mine, like, strip mine just a little bit, because strip mining with diamonds is one of the best things ever. Because you never know, they might be another vein, just random around. And I'm pretty far, I'm pretty deep down here. I think I'm at, I did 9, right? Yeah, I'm at 9. So, I mean, this is pretty down there. And I might go down this a little bit more, just because I did find a vein on 9. I might, if I go lower, have a better chance of finding more. But yeah, I don't know. But it was really nice to see you guys. Oh, there's bedrock. So we reached 4. Okay. So it was really nice seeing your guys's reception to the 4th episode, seeing how long it's been since I made an episode, right? That was really cool to see you guys get really excited for it. If not really excited, I can't read your guys' emotions, but excited from what I could see, right? That was really cool to see. It's really motivated me to keep playing this, because, like I've said, I've had really hard times trying to be motivated to play this series. It's taxing for sure. It's for sure taxing on me a little bit, but you know what? If you guys are gonna like it, and if you guys are gonna watch it, then of course I'll play it, and it's maybe have more fun with it, and that's good, because it is a really fun. Not only Minecraft is very fun, it's just a very, I don't know, soothing to know that people actually like to watch it. I'm doing stuff right, that kind of thing. So we're just gonna mine out everything around the bedrock. Oh, there goes my torch. There. We're just gonna mine everything around the bedrock to see if there's any diamonds, because sometimes diamonds are around bedrock, and yeah, just in case. If not, I'll just close off this mine, or maybe just keep strip mining it. I don't know. Oh, there's a redstone. That's cool. Oh, one block of redstone. Cool. Cool. But yeah, I was just, minding my own business, just recording off camera to get some dull stuff. And then I was like, oh, I need some coal. And then boom, diamonds. I'm like, oh, well, would you look at that? It looks like I'm recording now. So it's fine. It's just we're recording. Okay, keep that on. I can make it use like a torch almost while I mine this around here. I swear we'll be done in a second. I just wanted to. Wow, that actually does generate quite a bit of light. Put that on bedrock so it doesn't break. But yeah, I also did find a mine shaft. I explored. There's cave spider spawner down there. I'll grab that when I have silk touch. Yeah, so quite a bit has gone on off camera, so sorry, but some of the dull things like that need to have it off camera because it doesn't make for good content. So just a little bit more strip mining here. I actually probably could go down more, huh? There's some iron. Yeah, I know a lot of you who watch and play Minecraft in the past, I know you'll relate to this, but I'm at the point where iron is literally almost useless to me. Like, it's good to have, because, I mean, iron is a very useful resource, but it isn't like I'm like, oh my god, iron, you know? Like I was for diamonds, I was like, oh my god, diamonds, because that is, makes me able to get obsidian and all that kind of stuff. But, yeah, I'm way past the point where I'm like, oh, iron, yay, you know? Oh, lovely, it's nighttime. So yeah, if this mine's actually, what I wanted to do is make a mine that kind of goes into the ravine, right? Because I want to explore the ravine at some point. I mean, it's right in my backyard and I haven't looked at it yet, so. But it does look like it's nighttime. So as you can see, I put in some stairs into the entrance of my mine. Yeah, it's fine. This little hut that I'm working on for the mine. It's not much, but it's something. Yeah. Oh yeah, I'm making a second pin here for the animals. Anyway, I'll explain what I've done to the area once it becomes morning again. And there's the dog. I still have to get an anvil to name him, and I probably should do that pretty soon. But, yeah, it's been painstaking, but it's been fun. Okay, so it's coal, iron. There you go. Alright, so what we're gonna do, right there, and boom, diamond pick. I will decide what to do with the rest of the diamonds in a second. I'm not sure yet. I might make myself some iron. I mean, not some iron, some armor. I'm actually not running on bad frames today. Anyway, so yeah, as you can see, we have more animals. I'll be separating them soon. Sheep in this pen, cows in that pen. And this over here is my storage shed. So just some, as you can see, just, I don't know, some organization for it so it doesn't clog up my house. Some food items, random items, and all the stupid copious amount of dirt I have. All that dirt was from my project to level the ground around here, right? And I think that's right. No, this way, this way, this way, this way, and then this. Alright, there we go. Andesite, I don't need more of that. Oh, it has andesite, whoops. Cobble. Lovely. I like to keep it organized, I'm sorry guys. But, yeah, that's just how I am. Some dorite, okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna put some stuff in here. I'm getting a lot of rails from that mine shaft that I'm gonna do something with it. It'll probably be off camera because I don't want you guys suffering through what I'm gonna do, but just know it's gonna be very cool and it's gonna be nice to look at and stuff. Anywho, wait, where's my bucket? I need that bucket. Whoops. Bucket. I need this actually too. Bucket. Why is it every single time I record or do anything, I end up singing for some reason? Y'all ever notice? Okay. However, our next order of business. Okay, sit, dog. I don't want you going with me. Next order of business is to get some obsidian. So yeah, it's nether time. Down the hole we go. Hi ho, hi ho. It's off to work we go. Why isn't it giving me lava? Come on. Oh. Is it? It can't be because of this, right? What? You guys seeing this? I can't grab the lava. Alright, let's see if I can get water. So, this place right here is filled with water. Why can't I grab anything in my bucket? This is more than mildly frustrating. I don't understand. I don't get it. Why? This is quite frustrating. I can't grab anything in my bucket. Okay, put bucket in hand. Grab. Oh my goodness. Okay. Well, looks like I'm gonna have to just restart the world and see if that will work. Here we go. Hopefully it'll work. It's gonna take a little second for the frames to calm down a little bit from rebooting, but after, well, it hasn't taken. Guys, what am I doing wrong here? I'm not doing anything wrong. It won't let me. His item, place block. Yeah, what do you think I'm doing? Watch this, ready? Alright, we're gonna. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. I don't get it. I really just don't get it. Why is it refusing to let me pick up lava? Wait, it won't let me right click at all. Maybe it's just a mouse thing? I don't know. I don't get it. I really don't get it why it's not letting me pick up anything. Because I can use right click. Right click's working. Right click is working just fine. Wire. Right click is working just fine. I really don't understand. This has happened to me in the past where right click doesn't work for some reason on buckets. And it does take a little bit of time to fix because I have to refresh things. You're kidding, right? Okay, we're going back down there. I didn't do anything with there. That was not my fault. But I swear, if it's gonna let me now. What in the world? You know, I might be a little dumb, but I think it has to be from the source block. To be honest with you, I just think I'm dumb. Alright, so it's time to make a little obsidian farm kind of thing. Well, there goes my only lava. I did it wrong. It's supposed to be put down the lava, then put the water next to it. Okay. Well, time to go get more lava. Good thing I know where there's some, so. And I know where there's some more if I mess this up as well. know what? Sometimes life is just full of challenges and stuff. Well, I mean, I guess you guys get to see the mineshaft now. The terrible, awful, disgusting mineshaft that I really have no love for, and I don't know why I decided to go through it, but yeah. Mineshaft. I don't know about you, but I really hate mineshafts. Like, a lot. Oh, well. I'm gonna die here. Regen, thank you. Come on. Yeah, I really hate mineshafts. As you can clearly tell. Mineshafts suck. Thanks to a creeper! That better have not been my diamond pick, I swear, man. If it was, I'm gonna be very upset. Oh, I still had all the diamonds on me as well. They had to throw me a Bueller too. They had to throw me a Bueller as well. Why? Why does this world hate me so? Nice, I have some rotten flesh to defend myself, just in case. Luckily, I do have this mineshaft torched up pretty decently. So, I don't have to worry too much about... Oh boy, I'm getting really nervous because I don't see my diamond stuff. I think I just lost all my diamond stuff, guys. I love it how all my stuff that's replaceable, right? My torches, my shield, my iron ore, my iron, everything in here. Okay. Everything that's replaceable. Everything that's really easily replaceable at my base. Oh, it survives. The one thing that I will not find for a very long time. Diamonds? Gone. instantly like that, because a creeper came out of nowhere. If I could explain to you my level of frustration at this moment. I'm so done. This is so stupid. Well, it looks like you guys are in for some more strip mining. Are you excited for that? Oh my god. I better find some. I really better find some. Or else I will be very angry. Extremely angry. Ooh, that's some dirt. This low, you... Excuse me while I go kill myself. I feel like my display port is loose. Yeah, it is. Okay. I will make them suffer. I will make all creepers suffer. All of them. Okay. I'm gonna do to the creepers what Anakin did to the sand people.
I killed them all. They're dead. Every single one of them. And not just the men, but the women. And the children, too. They're like animals, and I slaughtered them like animals. I hate them.
Gonna die. Not just the men, but the women and children too. Killed all of them. I will kill all of them. Dun 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 dun. Come on, dog. Oh, yeah, you go. Yeah, you go. Let's go. Yeah, you go. And then all of them are gonna die. All of them. Every single one of them. Okay. Well, this video just went from, oh, let's go to the Nether, to let's kill every creeper we can find. Like that. What's in here? Okay, some gold, some iron. You seeing this right now? Why does life do this to me? I swear. I swear, man. Alright, no. I'm done with you. You touched the dog. You have nothing left. You okay, Butler? I will give you a steak. That's how much I'm concerned about you. Doggo, come here. Good, doggo. Good. Okay. He is just fine, everybody. Everything is just dandy. Nothing but... Okay, I got a bow off of that. Okay. Now I gotta get some steak. I still can't believe that happened. I just get diamonds, I'm so excited, I just got diamonds, I'm like, I got diamonds, everybody, I got diamonds! And then, death. Thank you, past self, for remembering to be smart. Thank you. Well, that doesn't mean I'm still not gonna kill every single creeper I find for making me lose my diamond pick anyway. But I feel so much better. Oh, you have no idea how good that makes me feel. Oh, no idea. I have absolutely no idea how good that really does make me feel. Oh. I need to make a bucket. I wanna... Well, it looks like Operation Nether is back on schedule, so that's good. I'll get me some of those. Okay, he didn't burn... My secondary shield didn't even fall in the lava, but, you know, the most valuable thing in my inventory did. Okay. Okay, we're gonna make some sticks. Not very many, I don't care how many I make. All I need is just enough to do that. Perfection. No, I'm gonna save some for an enchanting table, so. Boom. Okay. Bucket. Okay. Where did the blackfish go? Got it! Alright, let's go. A little soothing something for the soul, you know? Sometimes you just need this. You just need this, okay? Sometimes you just need this. Oh, yeah. Dog, I swear if you eat it, I would be so upset. Don't worry, I'll make you something better later. This is just temporary, okay? Yeah, this is just temporary, okay? This is just right for right now. Okay, well, looks like we're going back down to the mineshaft of doom to attempt to get some lava so I can actually properly do the obsidian trick. Or not obsidian trick, just trying to get obsidian in general. Oh god, this game sometimes is such a love-hate relationship, you know? Like, it's either I'm having so much fun, or I want to hang myself from my ceiling. You know, it's not just the ceiling fan, and watch me go, you know? Okay, I swear. Okay. No creepers. Oh, my dog's here. I had to be extra careful then. Yes, I'm burning alive. If you did not notice. Dog, no. I cannot afford to lose you, doggo. Sit. Doggo, why do you scare me like this? Okay. You ever seen that movie Risky Business? And if you haven't, you just know the name, right? That's what's going on right now. This is Risky Business, okay? I really don't like that sound. Alright. Got it. I thought that was a creeper, and I was about to cry. Bum 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 ba da da da. Ba 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 da da da. Just take it down, leave it off the shelf. Just take those old records off the shelf. Come on, Doggo. We're leaving. I have what I want. I don't care what I hear. I have what I want. And that's all I'm gonna need. I am not coming back down here unless I absolutely need to. I have died way too many times down there. No, thank you. Ba 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 da da da. Ba 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 da da. Just take those harmonicas off the shelf. I know it was really not smart to do that. Okay, so we're gonna go make another thing, what I'm gonna call Obsidian Island. See? See that island way over there? Not way over there, right there? Yeah, that's Obsidian Island now. I know I should be doing this with a shovel, but I don't have a shovel, so deal with it. Please work. You know, it's moments like this that make me want to cry. I did it extremely wrong again. I have one more place I can go find lava. One more. Just one more. One more! And it's getting to be nighttime. And I really don't want to be out there during nighttime, but I really need this lava. Because I really need to get to the nether. Because I really need content! Oh my god. This episode has been so painstakingly. So painstakingly upsetting. Oh yeah, if you haven't noticed already, I did some terraforming of my property because I believe that we searched this episode like one or two, but I don't care just in case. It is a cool little sunken pirate ship. Yeah, okay, we did. Just making sure. I believe it's somewhere. That is not lava. That's a Fred. Where is a Fred? Maybe I should just do this in the morning. This episode is just so frustrating. So unnecessarily frustrating. I can't even sprint. Oh, I can. There we go. There's one, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, we have found one. And he shall perish. You, your family, your children will pay for what they have done. Oh, that was very bad. Okay, here we go. Come on, dog, going back. So, going back. Just take those out. Alright, it's morning, so. You know what, for now, we're just gonna. Operation Nether, ladies and gentlemen. Percentage completed. Oh. Percentage completed of Operation Nether, ladies and gentlemen. I think it's been a whopping success. Oh yeah, whopping success. I'm just going to end it here, guys. Thank you for watching episode 5. We're trying to keep the episode shorter so that, you know, you guys don't have to sit through our episodes like you used to. Thank you for your support on the comeback of this series. I'm really excited to be back in it and everything. So I'll catch you guys later. Stay safe, do all that. And yeah. Bye.